Speaking at an event in Coimbatore, the Tamil Nadu Governor R.N. Ravi expressed serious concern over the delay in handing over the Coimbatore blast case to NIA. The Governor also appreciated the Tamil Nadu Police for identifying and arresting the suspects quickly.